Hello, my name is Anwar Saleh. I am a current student at Beckfield College in Florence, Kentucky. I am currently studying in the IT System Administration program. Hopefully when I graduate college and get my degree, I will be able to find a job with a major corporation and become a penetration tester. Basically what a penetration tester is they hack wireless internets or company networks. Then they'll tell the company, hey, this is how I hacked it, and this is how you fix it. As without saying, I'm kind of a huge security buff. I got into hacking specifically just to make sure that my internet was secure, and it kind of broadened out from that point. I started hacking my neighbor's wireless internets just to test it out. I got pretty good at it, so hopefully I can use that with my degree and make a successful career out of it. This video upload is for my COM 105 communications speech class. This is the brown bag introduction speech, and I don't have a brown bag. I actually have a Walmart bag right here. So to get this started, in here we have five items that basically represents me, I guess. The first one is Mountain Dew. Unfortunately, I am a addict to Mountain Dew. You'll almost always see a Mountain Dew in my hand. This is my drug. You will never ever see me without a Mountain Dew, and if you do, it's best probably not to talk to me because I'll be fiending for a Mountain Dew. All right, the second item I have in my bag is, unfortunately, my cell phone. I am addicted to my cell phone. It is basically a part of me. It is joined at my hip at all times, and you will never see me without my phone in my hand. I am always on social media or playing games on my phone. I'm constantly getting phone calls, I'm constantly getting text messages. Unfortunately, I am more popular than I wish to be, so my phone is constantly going off. But for this instance, I'll turn it on silent. My third item would have to be a disc, and this disc is to represent a hobby. I like to create beats. I don't do it for a profession, I just do it on the side, you know, as a hobby, just something out of boredom, I guess, is how I got into it. I started just composing beats, putting them together, and, you know, listening to them. I am self-taught. I use a program called FL Studio. All my beats are made from scratch. But like I said, it's completely for hobby, just something to do to kill time. My next item would have to be my PC repair tech toolkit. I'm very good with computers. I've been using computers for a really long time. I don't know what I would do if there wasn't computers around. You can see the inside of my toolkit right here. Has not everything that you'd need, but basically, it's like I said, the basic toolkit. I can work on computers, pulling out computer hardware. I'm pretty decent at that. A lot of friends send their computers to me every time they've got a computer virus or they want something upgraded or something broke on it. I don't do it as a job. I usually don't charge my friends anything, and if I do, it's fractional of what maybe like the Geek Squad or some PC repair company will charge you. And for my last item, I have a wireless USB adapter, and like I said in my intro before, I like to do hacking to wireless internets and networks. I chose this item because I actually enjoy doing that, and I chose this to represent it because, I mean, as you know, you use one of these to connect to a network. I don't know why I enjoy hacking. I don't do it with malicious intent. I strictly do it as a security, from a security standpoint. I think that people should take their security very seriously and recognize when there's a threat. And with having said that, I think security is very important. These items here are a representation of me and what I like to do. I like to do other things other than the five items that I chose here. I like to take cans, melt them down, and make figurines out of them. Unfortunately, I don't have any figurines right now because I've given them all away, and I really haven't had the time to melt any more down to make anything. I make trinkets. I got a friend who's seriously infatuated by dolphins and butterflies, so I'm finding myself constantly making dolphins and butterflies for her. After I make them and melt the aluminum down, and I make them, polish them up and make them look really nice. I'm married. I have 5 stepkids and 1 daughter of my own. She will be 1 year old next month. That's about it. That concludes my presentation.